The petition started a year ago to update lighting in this crime-ridden Colombian neighborhood, but
the taxi driver stopped to get me, and a man came and he started trying to attack me.
Our front door, the window was just smashed through one night.
ABC 17's Marissa Hollowett continues her investigation into East Campus lighting and finds out from the city why making changes might not be so easy in Dark Streets, tonight on ABC 17 News at 10 on KMIZ.